Hey YouTube, it's Leslie from Love Leslie. I'm just checking in to share my review that I did for Xcode. Xcode is a DNA service that analyzes your DNA, much like Ancestry and 23andMe. But on top of Ancestry reports, they also have additional reports like health and, within health, nutrition, allergies, fitness, fertility. And you can order these individually, or they have a bundle package, which is really cool. I did the nutrition and the fitness, and my results were really interesting. They broke down, for instance, for fitness, they actually gave me a fitness plan with endurance and strength, and certain exercises I should do and how many times a week. And then with nutrition, broke down the percentage that I should follow for a plan as far as fat, protein, and carbs. And then also told me certain takeaways that were really helpful, like vitamins that I need to increase, and lactose intolerance, if there's alcohol flush, and gluten intolerance, so things like that to know the knowledge if I needed to incorporate that into my nutrition plan. So it was really cool. And also one thing with them is that if you are of Asian ancestry, their ancestry report specifically is really helpful, would be helpful for you, because they have a larger database of Asian DNA, and so you can get even more detailed information than some of like 23andMe and Ancestry. Some of the complaints that I've heard is that they can be a bit vague when it comes to Asian ancestry. So this company just has a larger database, and which could be cool for you. But yeah, so I'll just link it below, and I'll also link their YouTube channel. So if you want to directly find them directly, you can do that as well. If you've tried this service, I'd like to know how your experience was. If you have any questions or comments, of course, leave them below, and I'll talk to you soon.